So today I'm going to be making brekkie wrap. Brekkie wrap. We've got some Devondale cheese here. I'm just going to sit that right there for you. Perfect. Got an egg here. Going to place that right next to the cheese. Okay, we do have some bacon, but I'm going to have to like take a piece out and defrost it. And we've also got the tomato, the perfect tomato, always gotta have a tomato, okay? The classic tomato, as some people say. Okay, I'm going to defrost a strip of bacon in the microwave. Oh, bit slippery. Big pan. Look at that. Shivas. Large wraps, please. Ooh, damn. Why does that look purple on that? No one will ever know. That's interesting. Woo! I'm just gonna take you down there for a little bit. Okay. That's bacon? Can you smell that? I bet that smells pretty good. Oh, it's a bit smoky. I'm gonna put you back up there. I'm gonna have some tomato sauce on there. That looks like enough. She's sizzling pretty good. We once again have a pristine quality knife. Look at that. You could definitely cut something with that. No, I'll cut for what you. This one's pretty, damn, by the way. I made the bacon too crispy! Yep, that definitely worked very well. I mean, we got a long, long egg, I guess. Egg's looking pretty good. Look at that. Got a bit of stuff with me now! It's like a banana. Look at that. Perfect. Whew. Oh, it kind of worked. Oh. No! Gotta show off those cooking skills. Oh, I hit the bench. Okay, now we gotta get ready for the fold. Most important bit. Look at that. No! That actually really good. Cross-section. Looks alright. Cross-section cut probably wasn't the best idea to do in a wrap. Because if you bite on one end, it all just spills out the other. Eating a cool pie.